Welcome back. You can easily add or replace your own logo. Here you can change the logo as well. If you want to rename the quick play or any text, you can follow a few simple steps. You can add your own fonts, or you can change from here. Most of general setting features are disabled, but you can set them yourself. The main menu is already controller supported, and no changes need to be made, unless you're using some of the latest controllers. If you want to create a new levels and connect them to the main menu features, I've already added a structure, but you can easily replace them.